Hello, good day. It's your guy again, science for me, graphic giant, Gabriel, anyone. Okay, back to the business. So actually, you want me to show you how to work on Tasmania page? Like the other time you're confused, but you don't need to be. All you have to do is go to the all pages page. You get then the testimonial. You edit it. No, your testimonial. We wait for the page to load. So now here we are. We have this. So you have to click on Edit Image Carousel. So here we are having all the images pre-selected for us. The ones there before. So you can see all the settings there. Now if you want to add more images, all you have to do is click this. Wait for the picture to load. You can see it's here. We are having 54 images selected already. So now anyone who wants to be added, we add it. So it's still loading up. The pictures are much. Pictures are much. So if you have a new picture you want to upload, you just click here. Let me drag one of the pictures you sent me earlier, sorry. So we go here, we select files from our system. Okay. Then we are using both and click on open. So they are now coming in, they are uploading them, so they are being uploaded. So right now you can see we're having 56 selected. That means the two we selected right now are entering now. Okay,
Gracias.